Today there will be a vigil for the 7-year-old girl killed at a family gathering over the weekend. Atlanta police say Ava Phillips was shot and killed Saturday at Campton Vantage Apartments. Her vigil is at 7 o'clock tonight at the complex. It's on Jackson Street Northeast. Police are still searching for a second suspect in her death. They're looking for Deshaun Collins. Police arrested Kamika Springfield on Monday. They've not said what her relationship is with Ava.